Yeah. Yeah. Oh, 1.5k. I just got 1.5k of an objective. That are nuts. Modeling nights. Oh, get in there. Modeling nights, modeling nights. Sport battles. Your manager is out of contracts. Who's your centre back? Oh, nice. Mine's is Van de Ven, Future Stars, and 86 Yeri for birthday. Yeri's got 5-star skill moves, by the way. On loan. Let's. Oh, get in there. Team of the week, Ronaldo. 92. Yeah.
Hello and welcome. And I can tell you it was a dry
one. What man again? We can't right now.
No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game.
No, I packed him a few seconds ago.
Today is the big question.
My mic wasn't working there.
Oh, they've lost it. So the initial 11 for the home side. Yassine Bounou is the goalkeeper. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage.
What a chance this is.
You can check it. It's a 92.
No wonder they're jumping for joy. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
What?
Very quick thinking there.
I can never believe you. I just don't have the trust in you.
Throw-ins given. Crossing opportunity. And with that,
but you don't know if I'm lying about it or not.
Well, Finally, it
there's no way I could.
The pressure was there from the start.
No way I could keep that in.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in.
Brilliant, Silva. Silva's so good. It's good to actually finally have a dribble on my team.
Supporters want to see him have a go. Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans. And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands.
Oh, come on. You could have kept that in easy. Ronaldo.
A bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw.
Ronaldo.
Lucas Vasquez. Just the challenge that was required. Well, time just challenged magnificently.
Is Harry crying?
Silva. Well, they couldn't keep it. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here.
Tell on him.
Well, he could really get at the opposition. Can't miss, surely. A goal! Three goals without reply.
Tell, is your
referees are
is your dad in?
For giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has
who's
to be
in?
Are
you home alone? Are you home alone?
Plenty of running room in the
are you actually? Oh.
Textbook defending inside the box.
Phone your mum.
It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball.
Just phone your mum. What time does she finish?
There you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession and they've made good use of it. They
really have
played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Because I just want to get Harry in trouble, you know.
So well for them, and who knows, they might be able to craft another opportunity. Well, the goalkeeper dealt with it admirably.
Oh, that was a beautiful Travella.
Crespo. Not showing good vision.
I hate the music this it plays.
Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. He has teammates around him. Well, nothing for the players on the field to work with.
Oh, no. Wow.
Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming.
Quick sell. Good.
And he cuts in from the wing. Not a very complicated
do the
pass
canty.
For the keeper.
Scoop tons of good packs.
Pulisic.
I think it does, yeah.
Rade Krunic.
You just get seven, I think.
Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind.
Don't do him. 92 Kanté.
Inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage.
Get your brother to open it at least.
Well, what a totally
sibling lock.
So far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right times. They've switched play quickly.
I like
my great individual displays as well.
I like my sister. I'm going to let my sister open all packs if she's in.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
I've got Crespo 89.
Foiled by the post.
He's quite. Well, he's really good. I like how if he was explosive, he'd be a lot better.
It was such a good effort.
Yes, a really up and flow to the game.
No, he can't, that's the thing. It's a running style. Defending. It's based on height.
Luis Diaz. The timing was perfect.
I know! I went to it. I am Scotland's lucky mascot. I just like to call it that.
So back underway here.
I like saying I'm Scot. I like saying that I'm Scotland's lucky mascot.
And he's got the beating of his opponent.
You know, I've been on the handing pitch before and scored a penalty into someone. I think it was. It was at a party. I got to go on the pitch.
Magnificent challenge to win it back. And teammates around him.
The keeper just let in a howler.
Well, the fans really want him to shoot. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
No, he never.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Not a bad ball.
I did it.
Time for composure on the ball.
No one good. Wait, did you get an SBC player?
That didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
See, if I got Jamie Bynoe Gittens, I'd be so happy. Bynoe Gittens.
A tripping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Available. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Bram on canine.
Robertson.
Mama, I'm a criminal. Mama, I'm a criminal. Guess who I just quick sold Bernardo. Really, yeah.
Is it going to be?
I can get him back though.
Off the post. He had to score, and he does.
Quick sell recovery in the companion app.
It's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
Mama, I'm a criminal.
They know they need to stop it.
And that's my dad. Smashed mum. Go on, Bernardo. First goal for the club. No, he missed it. It was a howler. Mama, I'm a criminal.
That's very effective. Good high pressing. Danny Olmo. Committed challenge. It doesn't have to do it.
Why did your brother hang out with your friends?
Bernardo Silva. Veering in field here.
What prime is your brother in again?
Bernardo Silva.
Seven.
He might be able to carve something out. Oh, he's done it! And it's a debut double to the delight.